I would hope that we don't retreat into protectionism and nationalism. There are very strong forces in the world making countries turn inward and to decouple. I think that's bad for cooperation, bad for living standards. And I would hope that our relationship doesn't turn in that direction.